Michael Steinley, who ran the Olympics. When he ran the Olympics, what really pleased him was that the fact that all the runners, jumpers, and throwers, sprinters and long distance, they all get on so well together. There is none of this division. I don't think there's been ever anything negative about the groom thinking.
Go on, Brian!
Well done, Brian.
Nice jump.
Well done.
And a nice roll.
Did you see the long jump at the...
Tony Mark.
What's that?
Fresno will be 60 next year.
Yeah.
So he could actually...
He was talking about retiring.
I know, he said that, and I said, oh, come on, you've got to at least run when you're 60.
Yes. Sarah's happy. I think so.